This is so cool. I can't wait to get my own horse.
Slow down. We only agreed to these lessons to see if you liked riding. Nothing was mentioned about owning your own horse.
Don't hold your breath, Elliot. Dad promised me a pony for years and it still hasn't arrived.
To be fair, Emma, the last time you were on a pony, you were petrified of it.
I don't know why you're wasting all this money on lessons.
I think that's best left with the professionals, don't you?
Mum, I was a natural. It's not something you lose.
I'm glad to see you're still so interested because I need you to go with Elliot.
What?
Well, he's too young to go on his own.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Anyway, I'm busy. I have a hairdressing appointment and I'd really appreciate it, Em.
It's a fully portable, solar-powered, eco-friendly recycling unit. End product, pure biodiesel fuel. This could solve the world's fuel problems.
Yeah, maybe if the world was the size of a basketball.
It just so happened that this has earned me a nomination for the Young Inventor of the Year award.
That's great, Lewis. Now, would you mind taking it out of here? You're scaring away my customers.
I think it's great, Lewis.
You do?
Yeah. And I'm very impressed about the award.
Well, I've only been nominated. Got to beat Jamie O'Brien's self-buttering toaster. Some pretty stiff competition out there.
You'll win easy.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you something. I was going to wait until the moment's right.
Ask me what?
This award is a really big deal. There's a formal dinner and everything. Suit and tie. We even get picked up in a limo.
Really? Wow. I've never been in a limo before.
Well, that's great, because I was hoping that you would come with me. As a friend, of course, I thought it'd be fun. They're picking me up from here tomorrow night at 8.
Lewis, I'm really happy for you, but I don't think that's a good idea. Thanks anyway. Mm-hmm.
I'm in trying.
Is that the riding instructor?
No, he's the stable hand. This is the instructor. Hi. Hi, this is Elliot. He's here for a riding lesson.
You'll want to talk to Ash. How can I help?
You're the riding instructor?
Sure am. Is that a problem?
No. I mean, I just thought you'd be a little older.
Really? Right. How old do you need to be?
When I was learning, all the instructors were adults.
And how long ago was that?
A while.
Right, well, been riding since I was 4, so that gives me about 14 years experience.
Great. Well, I started when I was 6.
When you were riding tiny little ponies.
This is Elliot. He's pretty keen to get started, aren't you, Elliot?
Great. Pleased to meet you, Elliot. I'm Ash. And you are?
Emma. And can we get a bit of a move on here, please?
Sure. This way.
I believe congratulations are in order.
Yeah, thanks.
Heard it's going to be a great night. Being picked up in a limousine and everything. Never been in a limo. That was a hint, Lewis. That's the moment you should ask me to come with you. Unless you've already got someone to go with.
I don't, actually.
Great, that's settled then.
Why not?
Excellent.
Jumper, aren't you, Rebel?
If we're done with the little demonstration, can we get on with the lesson?
Sure. Why don't you mount up, and I'll sort Elliot out.
Me?
Yeah. Well, you could ride, can't you?
Of course I can.
Well, I mean, maybe you'd like one of the older, quieter horses that we use for the juniors.
No, I'm fine.
Okay. Well, Rebel's very gentle.
Really? Then why is he called Rebel?
Now, do you need a leg up?
I'm fine. Is this stirrup on right?
They're fine. Just nice and slow. Just swing yourself up.
I got it. Maybe not.
Now just be careful not to kick him in the flank. Okay, whoa, come back. That's it, Rebel, come on. All right, hop off. We'll get another horse, something a little more suitable for beginners, all right? Be back in a sec. I'm trying to annoy him while we're gone. Come on.
Don't give me any trouble. Hey, you did that on purpose. Stop it. Hey!
Your towel by the door.
It was so funny, she fell right into the water trough.
All right, Emma, what did you do to the nasty horsey?
I didn't do anything to it.
Yes, you did. If you just listen to Ash.
Elliot, don't you have to go play soccer or something?
I can't wait. We're going horse riding again in the morning.
Correction, you're going horse riding. I'm staying right here.
Mum said you have to come. The course finishes tomorrow. We're going on a trail ride and everything. Ash said
Ash. I really don't care what Ash said. All right, I'll go.
Oh, yes.
This Ash guy's got you all torn up. Hasn't he?
He must be cute.
Off the scale cute. He is not cute. Even if he is, it's got nothing to do with it. He's insensitive and arrogant, and he thinks he knows everything.
I like him already.
Well, I don't.
Emma, sometimes you can be a little competitive. Just take it easy. Talk to him.
Guys, enough with the advice. Look at you and Lewis. You can't even have an honest conversation. Cleo, I'm sorry. I'm just tired and sore. I didn't mean that.
Sounds like you did.
Please, Cleo, I'm really sorry.
It's okay. Point taken. Lewis, I think we should talk.
We should.
Yeah. You and I should talk honestly about everything.
Okay, I'm all ears.
Well, I was thinking that just because you and I are only friends now doesn't mean we shouldn't be there for each other.
I think so too.
Great, well, thanks for inviting me. To the awards. I'd love to come.
Are you ready yet?
Soon, I'm nearly finished. Just got some research to do.
You want me to carry that for you?
I got it.
Can I put the bridle on?
Soon. Actually, how about you grab that blanket?
I see where your horses are shod. Have you ever thought of barefoot trimming?
Barefoot trimming? I didn't know you were an expert.
I'm not. I just know that horses without shoes get improved blood flow to the feet.
Hooves.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Oops.
Look, you're right, but we ride on some pretty rough ground, so our horses need all the protection they can get. Have you tightened the girth on that saddle?
Yes, of course.
Okay, what about Elliot's? Because he's not strong enough to pull it through himself.
I can do it. I've done it already. Let's go.
Fast enough for now.
This is supposed to be a lesson. Aren't you meant to teach Elliot something?
I am.
No, you're not. You're just letting us sit on the back of a horse.
That's why it's called horse riding.
You're the instructor. When are you going to instruct us? Elliot, quiet. We paid a lot of money for this lesson.
Please.
Elliot, we are trying to have a conversation here.
Whoa.
What?
Charlotte. Look, we need to talk about tonight.
Sure do. What are you wearing?
I've got a suit. This is important.
Yeah, it sure is. Now make sure you wear a pink tie, because we need to look coordinated. I'm so excited. I just spent 6 weeks' wages on the perfect dress.
Lewis.
Cleo.
Good to see you. I'm really looking forward to tonight. I just bought the perfect dress.
Let me guess. 6 weeks' wages.
Seven. Wrong? If there is, you can tell me.
Well, the truth is, I'm sick. I'm sick, and I don't think I can make it tonight.
What about your award?
If I win, they can post it to me. I'm really sorry.
It's okay. I just hope you feel better.
Me too. Charlotte, hi. Actually, the truth is, I feel kind of sick. Yeah, it just hit me all of a sudden. I don't think I can make it tonight.
You okay, little buddy?
What, so you're saying it's my fault? I'm sure I tightened that girth.
Forget about it. Here, would you mind taking Rebel out to the yards? He needs to graze.
Sure, I got it.
And make sure you take him to the front yards. There's lots of weeds around that he shouldn't eat.
I got it. Thing about horses.
You don't.
That's beside the point. He should humour me. I'm a client.
Well, I think Ash is a great teacher. Mum, can I learn to jump next time?
Oh, maybe, darling.
Mothers. No way. Count me out. I'm never going back there again.
Hi. Come in. Hey, guess who's here? Mum? This is Ash.
Ash? Oh, Emma's told me all about you.
Don't believe her. It's all lies.
Oh, this is Emma's friends, Ricky and Cleo.
Hey, how you going?
Good, thanks. Nice to meet you.
Got something for you, little buddy. Your completion certificate.
Oh, cool.
We normally post them out, but I was passing by and I thought you did so well, you deserve yours now.
See, Mum, I told you it was the best.
That was very kind of you, wasn't it, Em?
I suppose.
Does Emma get one too?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought she was just there to look after you. I didn't even mark her. But Emma, if you want, we could do the course again, free of charge.
Sounds like a good deal to me.
Yeah, you should go, Em.
I don't think so. I think I've learnt enough.
I'll put it next to my soccer trophy. Mum, can I stay for lunch?
Oh, no, you don't have to do that.
That's right. He's probably got a lot to do.
Oh, don't be silly. There's plenty to go around. You're most welcome to join us.
Come on, Ash, please. Any should see Ash jump Rebel. He could leap a fence 3 meters high. Right, Ash?
Yeah, sure.
So, Ash, Emma tells us she learned a lot from you. From when she first saw you, she was very impressed.
Well, she's a slow learner, but I'm sure if she learns to relax, she'll get there.
I think I've had enough. I'm finished.
Well, I was hoping for seconds. Yeah, I guess I'm finished. Well, thanks for everything.
You're welcome.
Yeah, Gus, what's up?
Aren't you gonna say goodbye? I'd rather be trampled to death by wild horses. Take that as a no. Pity, he is cute.
What? No way. No, I didn't take him anywhere near those weeds. I'll be right there.
What's wrong?
There's a problem with Rebel. Sounds pretty bad. They think he's been poisoned. I gotta go. Thanks.
I might have poisoned Ash's horse.
You what?
I was taking Rebel to the yard, past some weeds. Like this. They're poisonous. I didn't see, but he may have eaten some.
You've got to tell Ash.
I can't do that. What would I say? That you can't stand him, so you poisoned his horse. This isn't funny, it was an accident. To sort this out. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
You sure you'll be all right?
I'll be fine.
Poor Rebel. Poor Emma, she's totally stressed out.
Yeah, well, guys will do that to you.
Yeah, guys.
All right, I'll bite. What's Lewis done now?
Well, he asked me to this award ceremony, then he says he's sick. I don't know what's in his head.
Cleo. He still likes you. That's what's in his head. You're still friends. Why don't you go for him and accept the award on his behalf?
That's a really sweet idea.
I have my moments.
Gus, I'm sorry. I'll take full responsibility.
Yeah, you will.
There must be something we can do.
No, there's nothing. His body will break down the poison in time, but he's got a secondary infection. Vet's coming in the morning, and I just hope he makes it through the night.
Emma, what are you doing here?
I have a confession to make. I think it was me. I might have let Rebel eat some of those weeds.
Emma, I tried to tell you.
I know you did. And I didn't listen. I'm sorry. But I think there might be something we can do. He needs to be cooled down to break the fever, like an ice bath.
An ice bath? Emma, this is some guy's home remedy posted on the net.
It could work, trust me.
Emma, this is not some game, okay? This is serious. Look, just go, all right? You've done enough for one day.
It's okay, Rebel, it's just me. Just relax, boy, it's gonna be okay.
Need to close up, Lewis.
Just a few more minutes. The limo's going to be here at 8.
Right. So you're going on your own?
Yep. Couldn't find a date. What can you do, huh? What can you do?
Well, looks like you're in luck.
Charlotte?
Lewis, I thought you were sick.
I am. I mean, I was. What are you doing here?
Thought I'd do you a favour, pick up the award.
That's very considerate of you. Wow.
This is great. Now we can go together just like we planned.
About those plans.
Lewis, I came to... Charlotte?
Cleo?
It's a very funny story.
That'll be your limo ride. I hope there's enough room for the three of you.
Forget it.
Me too. Morning. I was just checking on Rebel.
His temperature's gone. It's all right. What did you do?
Just a little magic. Fed?
No way. And after what happened, I don't think they'd ever let me go riding there again.
Pity. Yeah, I can't quite put my finger on it, but there was something very attractive about the whole thing.
I don't know what you're talking about. So, how was the awards night? Tell us everything. What was it like to ride in a limo?
Okay, what did Lewis do?
You don't want to know. Only good thing is he did it to Charlotte as well.
Boys, will you guys never learn?
You can talk.